Okay, so I should let you know that the last recording ended abruptly, and it didn't miss that much. It was just the last mission that it didn't record. Technically, I found some dude. He had the Apple of Eden, and I killed him and got the apple back. I know it's a bit of a big story. But, I would replay it, but he won't let me. So, that's something. But, anyway, let's get on with the rest, because I think we're nearing the last sequence, being 14. And we are here.
That you would handle his prophet this way! Blasphemers! Heretics! You will burn for this! Do you hear me? You'll burn!
Show mercy!
Kill him before he burns.
One deserves to die in such pain.
Okay. Hello, excuse me. Okay, that'll do.
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please. Show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now, and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me, were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers, who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
Justice synced. Is this the end of sequence 13? Yes. Last sequence, number 14. Right. Let's move. 311. Feet snowing. Well, back to this house. It's been a while since I've been here. Should actually pick up some money. Should we? You can order Akakareko upgrades here. Yoink. Right.
Buongiorno.
Might as well.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Get some more upgrades. Not enough dash.
Buon viaggio.
No. This guy. Hello. Actually, I don't need to talk to you, do I? Or do I? I don't know.
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. No, scratch that. This says it's incomplete. It's the Codex pages. It looks like Ezio had them all when this memory occurred.
You kidding me?
Great. And how am I supposed to find them?
Hold on. It looks like Ezio has a map on him. He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences. According to this, it'll show you the location of any missing Codex pages.
All missing Codex pages locations are now viewable on the map throughout the world. Collect them all to unlock the next memory. Smashing! Let's talk to this guy first.
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Haha! You found another one! How exciting! Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I've got it.
Well, you deciphered them. That was it. So now I have to go into the world and find the codex pages, and guess what? None of them are around here. Thank goodness for a fast travel option. I don't have a lot. That'll do. Yes. Just straight to the map. Nope. There's one there. One over there. Let's just hope they're the only ones. Because I can't see any others, and it won't let me zoom out any further without going, you know, too far. We'll be about the rest later.
Browning's upon the Grand Canal.
What? Hold on! I am the law!
Okay. Sorry. I knew it was going to happen.
I'll be watching you. Okay. So stay out of trouble. Capito?
Okay.
Stay out of
trouble.
I wish they'd just stay in their dirty cave.
I just bumped into someone and dropped something. Jeez. Can we do? Can't even have an accident around here without someone getting antsy. I fell in the water. Alright. Codex page number one. Technically, we're halfway there with Codex pages. That's nice. Everything's feeling what's in there. Hey, how's it going? Oh, thanks, that's sweet of you, not. Now, I need you to,
You have something to think about.
Now, sort them out.
You'll pay for leaving your horse and gas!
I'll take this. Alright. Don't mind me coming through. Right, next codex page. Just making sure that there's none up here. Hiding in non-map areas. Right, so what's the closest one from here? I'm over there. Closest one. Probably that one. Boop! And off we go. Hello.
Thief! Get the bastard!
What? Where? Oh. Man. Why not? I accidentally started a bloody side mission. I could have declined. Excuse me, apparently. Good. But now I'm here. Blummy neck.
Dear patrons,
Bang him. Kill the thief and loot the letter. I fell. Wait, is the thief down there? Don't know. That's a no. There he is. Loot. I got the letter back. Return the letter. Wait a minute. And don't worry, sir. I've got your letter.
Well done. I knew I could count on you.
Yes. No need to hire someone to get rid of these idiots. You. Four.
Ben.
This way, please. And ignore those two. Four. Five. It's those guys I want you to talk to. Go on, do your thing. Playing coy, are we? Yes. Coy indeed. I went too fast. I'll just loot this. La la la. You don't see anything. Da-da-da-da. Got it. And away I go.
Hey, Valenza.
I have my notoriety that needs sorting out. Where's next? Didn't notice there was one there. Can I get rid of some markers? Legend. Nope. Okay.
Ben. A la voce.
Let's go. Fight them.
There! The traitor ran from the field at the Many of my brothers died that day.
Just don't really. Just not in. There we are. Loot. Decoding 4 philosophical call. Codex pages will increase your maximum health. Didn't realize that's that is what that did. So we have a codex page over here. I think that's all the codex pages. I'm hoping none are hiding in certain areas where I need to use sync. That's it. And there's also one there. You guys fight quieter, please. Kaspalayash. Hey guys, we're gonna need you.
Deal.
And there's Solomon.
The Grand killed my Tio Pino. Because he couldn't pay the protection fee.
What have I done? I swear. Ouch, dude! Just passing here. Man. Some people. Very, very rude. Right. I'll take them. Where's next? I think there's one more here. It's right there. There might be some hiding, behind other, thingies. I don't know, icons, maybe. Ah, there's the guys. Oh no, it's the ladies. Okay, I need you to distract those gentlemen.
Work your magic.
La 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 la. Doop 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 doop. I'll take this, thank you. Yoink. Right. 10 more. And I think looks like that's it for the Venice area. Can't see anymore. I'm hoping that none have passed these areas where I need to sink. But let's see if there's a quicker way to a certain thingy point. There it is. I think that's the closest. Fast travel station.